from digital spy only has come to summer bay and is watching hunter Olivia tree to catch him when she spot him lurking. But she is able to when Olivia tell hunter of the news. Both she and BJ get excited. However, hunter is wary of the situation, wondering why only Han reached out to him after catching him at the beach. Hunter, Wally and Olivia are finally able to meet and hear Wally's side of the story. He admits that he was uncertain of what to do when he first read Hunter's letter, but admits that he wanted to come see him. Just as Hunter starts to get excited, Wally blurts that there is no way that he could be Hunter's father. Instead, the reason he came was because he could let him go on believing something that weren't true, leaving Hunter heartbroken. Meanwhile, the Astonis move toward a reconciliation with Leia and Alf. But remain concerned about Coco's behavior, you might also lie.